very much. You know, not to keep pushing the CDs, but if you get one, you'll get to hear a fantastic musician on there. His name is Mr. Tony Collins. Played on several songs with us. We'd like him to come up here and share his magic with the rest of the room. And once again, to echo Jamin's sentiments, he kind of beat me to it, but thank you to David Kate for Special Harvest. Second Special Harvest. It just feels special, man. It just comes out. Second Harvest Food Bank for having us. This is a fantastic opportunity. Thank you, David. Thank you, Jerry. Thank you, everyone. Everyone that's, yes. Thanks to all of you for being a part of it. Tony Collins, I said he was coming, here he is.
Would you stay your post?
I wrote this for Meg. Thanks, Tony. Score me some points that I can't score on my own. We'll call that an assist.
We've got one more road to go down, maybe three rivers to cross. Once for the money, once for the love, and once for the innocence we've lost. Headed back on the story we told then, and promise we may do ourselves. We never look back once on down the track. Never wish we never left. So sing me a song, Cicadas, before the fall wind starts to blow. We've got a few years to tuck the under our belts and the rest of a lifetime to go. Well, I've given up on going back now, at least not till we reach Tennessee, where the rivers are streams, and where we chased all our dreams, and that woman's been so good to me, and we'll sleep while it's against me. starts to blow. We've got a few years stuck between our ears and the rest of a lifetime to go.